Okay, let's see how this looks from a cold start. Pushing the button now. That was pretty fast.